Please support Human Appeal. Please support humanappeal.org.uk.
Foi algo preparado para este jogo hoje.
Ce ballon là, il a été contré par Cahuzac.
Pourquoi il fait ça?
It's another one in from Özilland. Oh, they very nearly did make the same mistake again. The initial header back off the post and Madzisaka couldn't put in the rebound.
Had spotted a little bit of gap of space. Good ball in, Jimenez with the header down! Oh, the top man! And home! Oh dear. Oh no, you're not supposed to blow it into the face.
Still gets a punch, it's not the best of punches though. It's off Diame and into the back of the net! Extraordinary! Well, how on earth is that going?
Tell the gaff if you're going to burst a stray balloon. Keep your eyes on Sir Alex.
But then his assistant starts winding up about the yellow card. It should be a yellow card. This, and now look at Jose. This is awesome. This is brilliant.
Shouldn't laugh, right?
How significant was that last win?
It was a huge win. I mean,
game definitely decides the title.
What night is it, Kelly? Can't touch this.
Manchester Derby, Wednesday, 7 o'clock on Sky Sports.
He's a wonderful football player, but he's been back to his normal. He's controlled the middle of the park. He's been, you know, his choice of passing.
Dans ces matchs, c'était un PSG pendant la préparation qui se créait beaucoup d'occasions, qui en concrétisait peu et on se disait attention.
Excellent English will allow him to converse with the Scouse, who suggests there was an elbow there. And Zlatan Ibrahimovic has a big nose. Well, that's very humorous, Joey.
Recent weeks. And does his topping on the pitch. Chris Boyd from the spot. Relishing the opportunity. Relishing playing against Aberdeen. He is loving it.
Away from home against Manchester United.
Now that is what you call a contested drop ball. Frustration for Rooney.
Thank you.